is sour strawberry gum. I've never seen it before, so it's new to me. So, it seems like we'll have a good night of solitaire ahead with the double pink combo. But besides that, I hope your day's been well. Are you ready to relax and play some solitaire with me tonight? Looks like the package opened a little funky, so I'm gonna try doing this ever so quietly to spare your ears of any unsavory sounds. There we go. Perfect. Anyway, if you enjoy these gum chewing videos, there we go. Please leave a like to show that you do. It really helps out reach more awesome people just like yourself. Lets me know to do more. Kind of crazy we've gotten so far, honestly. Anyway, we're starting with 5 pieces of gum, so let's pop these in. disappointment. Boom. All the D's. Anyway, double queens, double threes, double twos, and double sixes. Not too great, honestly, but hey, we still have four more games to go, and I think we'll be just fine. Seriously, this gum's really good. I didn't expect it to be. Ace of Spades is back at it, and we are doing much of the same. Red 7 would be awesome. Again, red 7 would be awesome. I'm gonna say till it happens, red 7 would be awesome. Red 7 would be awesome. Red 7 would be awesome. Dang. But still, not too bad. My apologies. For some reason, I took a little bit of stupid juice tonight. There's the red 7 we are waiting for. And with that red 7, we already know what's gonna happen. We clear up a spot for a king. So let's move this king all the way to the left. And begin our stack. Let's do that instead. Let's get this win. was a little mistaken. My bad. I thought that was a red four for whatever reason. I guess my mind is getting a little bit tired since I'm deciding to kind of let my body get, you know, relaxed so I could fall asleep kind of quickly after this. Does anyone else ever do that? Where you know that you have to sleep, so you just kind of let your eyes get a little, not droopy, but just embrace tiredness. For whatever reason, it's hard for me to do sometimes. Just a little curiosity. Wait a second. I got a little bit ahead of myself there. But don't worry. Now, we got our first fat step of the night, I believe. I feel like I'm wrong on that, though. I guess I'm in a little bit of a delirious state. I can't remember that. I honestly don't remember our first game. Let's see. There we go. Just looking at thin air for whatever reason. And another fat stack to our left. And all four aces as well. Well, isn't this swell? Six of clubs. Nothing personal. Ooh, that's a tough one. Let's go back and see what we're dealing with. An eight of hearts. Okay, so we can't go spades and we can't go hearts. So. Oh man, this is a tough one. We have to. Seeing what I'm seeing, because I'm seeing that we might have just won our first game of the night. And what did I say? I said at the top. Spades in order, ace to king, along with all of the clubs in order, ace to king, the hearts, lastly followed by the diamonds. It is a wonderful thing. That's actually pretty good. Let's do a double check on that one. So, kings. So that's a really good victory shuffle, my friend, and we still have one more game on the night. Let's see if we can double it up, but at this point, I'll just be happy if we have a good game. Good games all night tonight. one more shuffle, and I think we are good to start our final game of the night. Here we go. It feels like we've started with at least three games now. So many black cards on our field this time. I think that's three plays, but it's a bit redundant not to play that one, so now let's move on. Then you may be asking, if that one's redundant, why not play this one? Well, you're right. In this case, red 8, come on. That'll give us a fat stack. But wait. Well, we can't wait for much, it looks like. Nasty in there with the triple.